Also, the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, يعني among the habits of the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, was that if he sees a Muslim, he used to be the first who passes the salam. The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام was always the first who say assalamu alaikum. And if he started to speak to a person, he faces him. يعني he doesn't speak with the people like that. He faces him. And if he wants to turn, he turns fully. صلى الله عليه وسلم. So he was not like those people who are not concentrated or who are ta'ish. What do you say ta'ish? يعني he wasn't someone who is distracted. He was not someone who when walking he looks right and left and so on. No. He used to look down more than he looks up. This is from his modesty and humbleness, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And if he wanted to go somewhere, he used to go straight. He used to go straight to that something that he wants to reach. He used to walk straight to his destination, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, with firm steps, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as if he is taking off the floor from under him. Yet the companions, when they used to see him walk, they used to say as if he's walking from a downhill. In a downhill, when you walk in a downhill, you walk what? Easily. The companions used to say as if the earth is being folded for him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya salam, ya salam. And the Prophet alayhi salatu wa sallam, when he used to shake the hand of a Muslim, he wasn't to take off his hand before the other one takes off his hand. This is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The most humble person and the most detached person that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ever created. Sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima.